Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Jeremy
and Ainsley. Today is Wednesday, January 10th, 2017. It is the 77th day, 2018. It is the 77th day out of 180 school days. This means we have 103 days left in our school year after today. One math run for today is 180 minus 77 equals 103 days left to go in the school year.
Our lunch choices for today include burrito, chicken nuggets, crunchy chicken wrap, or taco salad.
Read to Feed is continuing. Let's remember to keep reading every day and collect those minutes.
Remember, bringing in food and money also counts as points on your Read to Feed card. There will be AIMS web testing on Thursday in the library.
The birthday table will be set up on Friday for all January birthday kids.
We will have an assembly on Friday at 9:15 in the gym to honor Martin Luther King.
There will be no school next Monday in honor of Martin Luther King Day.
We'd like to wish Avery in room 10 and Evan in room 6 a very
happy birthday!
Before we leave you today, we'd like to share a wacky fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that today is National Houseplant Appreciation Day?
That is pretty wacky. I guess we'd all better show our houseplants a lot of love. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Jeremy
and Ainsley saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a wonderful, wacky Wednesday!